Wall Street bull. It is a symbol of American capitalism. And although some bankers' images may be tarnished from the financial crisis, there are others who say the bankers aren't the only ones to blame.
Yeah. Come on. Yeah. That's it. That's right. Put them hands up. Yeah. Hey, yo, greed is good. People act how they should. Greed is
good. The whole thing was an organic process, and at the end of the day, we were not out there to point fingers and poke at anybody. We wanted to give a perspective. Unfortunately, dealt with a lot of consumers who are ignorant on the end of getting a mortgage. And one day, my friend, good friend, calls me up and says, you know, you've been frustrated for so long. Write a song about it. And I said, done.
Hey, yo, real estate was booming. Homes were on the rise. You say Wall Street's greedy? That ain't right. Greed's not the problem. It's your lack of foresight.
What's the message you're sending here?
Well, individual responsibility. The banks provided the loans. But at the same time, we, as consumers, took the loans too.
Is it Wall Street's fault? Is it the consumer's fault? I think the purpose of the video is that everyone needs to take responsibility for what's going on in the economy, the Wall Street bankers and the consumers.
A subprime mortgage meant a no-doc loan. We helped Main Street buy some sick-ass homes.
The video had its satire, but at the end of the day, the point of the video was to give another angle of what had caused the financial crisis that I experienced directly, firsthandedly.
You were in the middle of it.
Absolutely, and I'm not sitting here high on the Wall Street mountain, you know, living comfortably. I'm in an economic crunch like many other Americans are, but I wanted to give a perspective that I noticed that was highly neglected.
You guys rap that greed is good. Really?
Well, greed is good. Greed as in ambition. Greed, ambition for success, for knowledge, for love, for money. We gave them what they wanted and there was a need.
First it was Bear, then it was Lehman.
Mortgages to fulfill the American dream of home ownership.
Monetary policy ran by Ben Bernanke blows financial system like his pocket hanky.
We're the Lehman Brothers.
Okay, one more.
You can imagine how long it took us to film the video.
Yeah.